Go, Jen.
Josh, the next truck you pick.
Caution will be called on Jared Mozard. Self-smith. He's pulling into the pit and then got clipped by a car. Leader, do you want inside or out? Make it obvious.
I'm fine.
Gotcha. I'll go.
Thank you.
like a dog coming up top.
Caution will be fought on Dean. Gagliano looks like he comes up on the 37 machine of Donovan. So caution will be fought. Leader, make sure you make it aware of inside or out. Looks like he wants the inside.
Admin, just so you know, he has until right prior to one to go to call inside or outside. Either way, leader, call inside or outside just so everybody knows and there's no confusion.
Sorry, Ryan, I wasn't able to wait on the base car and catch it.
You're good, buddy.
the middle of 3 and 4.
Caution came out on Joshua Fuss. It comes out of the racing deal. Outside lane checks up as the car behind him didn't see the outside lane checking up. Just pretty no ELLs.
Lucky dog on top.
Hear you, John.
I'd let the pace car by.
Well, let's get loose.
What the hell?
Well, I got loose, I've been going up through the gears.
I tried backing off of you, Jason, I got hit from behind as well.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do. Thank you, sweating fires.
The field.
Jordan, I got your lifters, need to come up on me, buddy.
I haven't seen him yet. I'm in 10.
23.
I'm in 4.
He just scared the crap out of me coming through me. He's on his way.
He's already going pitch, so we need to go slow.
Looks like Matthew, both tires loose, and what's called Jason to get to the back of him. Send him up to the track. Oh god, a race doing. No ALs being handed out.
Buggy dog coming high.
Hello, Dan.
Henry.
Car that was about lagging back 7 car length is the one that came in the fastest.
Can I get the black flag cleared, please?
I'll be taken outside.
Colin, can you hear me now?
I got you, John.
Yes, John, we can hear you.
Thank you. I'm trying to get the black flag cleared that I got for the 24 lagging behind when I went in the pit.
I got the same thing.
Matt, did you guys get that?
Yeah, Ryan, sorry you got into that. There's nothing I could do, buddy.
Yeah, we're doing it now.
I got it. Just got
it. Well, you ain't got to tell me.
Thank you, Race Control.
No problem. What are we looking at right now? Right, we're going to overstay and stuff.
Thank you.
believe it's 5.
last hitting.
32 going in, 32 going in.
Hitting.
Did anybody stay out?
I'm trying to figure out why I'm not the lucky dog.
If I have to pull down on the bottom for 1 second just to restart this board, but it's on the roll. FYI.
Here's just be just a racing deal. Remember earlier, when you're on one to go, make it obvious you want lower, bottom, or top.
Did anybody stay out? You let me know. Thank you, Jared. Hey, can you look at that incident that killed us in turn one, but no caution came out? All I know is my car came just shooting to the left.
We can look at it after the race, Jason.
Yeah, pretty rough, man. I was involved in that also.
Yeah, we'll just have to look at it after the race, buddy.
Pinfall. Yeah, JD, I know you got shot like a missile in the knee. And I got mine below the line at that point.
I guess I'm confused, Anthony. If I only had a beat to 14, why didn't I get my lap back?
The 8 was a lap down. He pit a lap before that caution.
We're just going to take the bottom.
ADT, you got a pass. I'm sorry, 83. And 82.
I guess I'm having problems grasping that concept.
We can talk about it afterward, too.
Let's clear comms. Next time it'll be a mute.
should all be at the wall.
Thank you.
DOL tonight is going to be on Bryce's meeting, as he looks like he came up and just... Yeah, you get it.
I got loose. That's your answer.
What's that?
I got loose.
About that though, I thought we could drive through each other there.
Apparently not, but I'll take the 40 seconds of damage, so we'll deal, man.
Alright, leader. When you're 1 to green, go ahead and make it inside or outside. it's gonna be a race today. It looks like the whole field was kind of banging and beating out there.
May I have flat flags here, please? I think it gave me an EOL. Tell me to let 37 by it. That should be like 14.
Stuart Aubrey.
There, you have to start at the back. I do believe, I don't think it gives.
That is accurate. Alright, leader, make sure you make it aware inside or out.
have a black flag here again.
Checking up for the paid car.
With there, Ryan.
Ahead.
Good win, Ryan.
Yeah, good one, guys.
Appreciate it. I know you're coming, Jared.
Yeah, I took a bad look for him. Or not, you can. Jesus Christ. He's like, dude, what? Dude.
Top three. To the straight over, please. Happy to do it.
Before you wreck somebody under caution, just go watch the replay first. You'll know there's a car to my outside. I couldn't do anything.
Spoiler winner.
Not top three, so.
Spoiler winner.
Split winners, I need to go to broadcast?
Split one is Ryan, split two is, I believe it's Lane. Stand by for split three real quick, I'm not.
I want my split call and make sure I'm doing everything right. I need to go to broadcast. What's up?
Lane, I just said, yes, you're in lane. You're in split two. You need to go to broadcast. So it's Ryan Johnson. I believe it's Lane Doyle. Let me see who split three is.
I think it's Sean.